Dear all, welcome to this video dedicated to Canva, one of the best online editors you can use to make digital content for free. You can create social media designs, office documents and presentations, simple website pages, and also edit images and videos, all in a single tool. It also comes with thousands of free templates, samples, and 5 GB of cloud storage. You may go for a subscription plan to extend free content, increase the cloud storage to 1 TB, and especially be able to make teams and co-work with your friends and colleagues. In this video, we are going to see all the features offered by the free version. To start using Canva, simply create an account and either go to canva.com or install the dedicated app for a much better and faster performance. Canva opens on its homepage with loads of templates you can start from. You can do 3 main things with Canva: make graphic designs or videos for social media, work with documents and presentations, and edit pictures quickly. Let's start making graphic projects, also called designs. These are made up of shapes, stickers, text, and media, and are divided in projects to be shared online, such as social media, and projects ready to be printed, called print projects. The only difference between these is the project size. Make sure to pick the correct one between socials, postcards, or flyers, as the free version of Canva does not allow you to resize an existing project at a later stage. You can always go to Custom Size in the top right corner to create a new design with your own size in pixels. Let's pick an Instagram post. This opens a blank design with the correct size for the platform, on a single page, or multiple ones as you need. Adjust the zoom level with your mouse wheel while holding down the Control or Command key. On the left, go to Design to pick any ready template to edit on the preview, selecting any element and modifying it. Switch to Elements to add further objects including lines, shapes, graphics, media files, audio, and much more. Open Uploads to import your own files instead, and click on Text to add title headings and simple text as body text. Let's see how to edit each element. Click on any to select it, and right-click to copy, paste, delete, change order, or add links to any Canva project or directly to a website page. Drag the element to move it. Use its nodes to scale, and another to rotate it. Undo anytime with Control or Command and Z. You can also double-click on text and shapes to type in, clicking outside to apply. On top, adjust the properties for the element selected. On shapes, you can change type, fill color, border style, weight, corner rounding, and border color. You can also adjust the font size, font color, style, alignment, or even make lists. On the right, make text uppercase. Apply transparency to the entire element, or enable lock to block any modification on it until you unlock it. When selecting images, stickers, or graphics, you can click on Edit Image to correct brightness, contrast, and color intensity with saturation, or even apply amazing effects and smart mockups. Always use Control or Command and Z to undo. Click on Crop to crop the image, and on Flip to flip it horizontally or vertically. When you select videos, go to Edit Video to add effects, or correct colors and lights on it. And click on the scissors on the top to trim the video by dragging its violet edges. Applying with Done. Go to Playback to change the video speed, loop the video, or enable autoplay on it. If you add any audio element, this is shown in the bottom left corner, so that you can play and stop it by clicking on it. You can also check its audio waveform on top, correcting its volume level, and removing it with the buttons on the right. You can also select the page on the background to change its color, and its total duration on top. Whereas use the small buttons to change the order, lock the page, copy it, or remove it. Go to Animate to add animations to either the selected element or the entire page shown on the preview. Check these out! To get a preview of your design, click on the Play button on the top right corner. And use Share to share it with other people using Canva, or to get an online link with proper permissions. You can also go to Download to download the project in your computer with proper file format and content to export. Consider that all projects in Canva are automatically saved on the cloud. Click on the Home button to come back to the home page. Create a new whiteboard project to take notes, make exercises, or brainstorming. This is simply a design project with unlimited size. You can drop sticky notes, shapes, graphics, media, your own files, or any piece of text, and manage these elements as seen. At the bottom, add new pages. Manage the existing ones, or click on Timer to add a timer for your exercises. Make sure to share or download the project from the top right corner. With Canva, you can also make presentations. Pick the right size and build it as you do with designs, adding and editing pages as slides, and importing elements as needed. On each page, you can add a transition to the next page, and proper animations on each single element with Animate on top. When selecting any page or element, you can click on the comment icon on the right to add notes or mention someone to ask feedback from within Canva. To check the result, click on Present in the top right corner. Canva supports professional options, such as a live direct link to the presentation, a full presenter view, and great shortcuts to run timers or amazing effects for your audience. You can also select Present and Record to record yourself while presenting, sharing the resulted video online or simply downloading it. If the presentation sounds good, you can share it or download it as seen for other projects. With Canva, you can also realize simple website pages. Pick any template and add and edit elements as you like. The project represents a single website page made by several Canva pages joined together, setting its length. You can manage each page with the left buttons and adjust the background color on top. Click on Preview to get a quick preview of the website in a desktop and smartphone browser. And go to Publish Website to upload the page on any free Canva domain as .my.canva.site. With Canva, you can also realize videos for social media. Select the correct size, and then pick the right template to start from on the left. In these video projects, the Canva pages are single storyboard videos, placed in order with time. You can create a new page to add videos, elements, or text, or edit an existing one to customize its content. You can also upload your images and videos to drag them at the bottom in the dedicated storyboard. In video projects, the audio element is shown with its audio waveform that can be moved and also trimmed by dragging its edges. You can adjust the page length by dragging its edges, and also right-click on it to delete it, split it in time, or add transitions to the next page. If the video is ready, preview it with the play button in the top right corner, and go to share it, or download it. Now Canva allows you to write a document, or doc. This starts with a heading, and then a body paragraph when you start with a new line with the Enter key. The document extends at the bottom automatically as you type in. On the left, pick Templates, and import elements such as tables, charts, graphics, and media. You can also click on the plus button to add more headings, subheadings, and several lists, including bulleted, numbered, or checklists, exiting with the Enter key twice. In a doc project, you may not move elements freely. Each text stays on its own line, so the other elements. You can still drag to move these in another line. You can also select any element or text and adjust its properties on top as seen. To add hyperlinks, you have to select any text and click on the link button on top. When selecting charts, you can adjust their series data on the left and their appearance on top. Whereas on tables, you can change the background color and the borders for the current table cell, and use the plus buttons to add rows or columns, dragging their borders to adjust width. If your document is ready, you can go to share it, or download it as a PDF document with several different standard sizes. All your Canva projects and uploaded files are saved on the cloud under the Projects section on the left from the homepage or any preview. If you need to quickly edit any photo, you can go to Create a Design, Edit Photo to upload the photo and apply effects, add color corrections, or crop it. Then you can open it in a new design project to add elements on it, or save it online, or download it. Thank you very much for watching this guide. Make sure to check our YouTube channel and our website to learn more and for free.